is the director of the film, and she was my neighbor at the time, and we had been working together on Flashpoint for years, and she put this movie together. She wrote it, she cast it, she produced it, she, well, with some help. And,
yeah, some help.
Basically funded most of it herself as well. Amy is, she's fierce, and she was a great director. It was fun, though, I mean, to collaborate. And,
I can't wait to see that movie with David Peter. Oh,
but she
I can't
she
wait.
She was, I was incredibly surprised. I really can't.